sensibilities. Forget about your worries and your stress. Yes, I'm going. I believe I got done wrong. And never let my trust in me. Just in me.
I just want to say that I think it's absolutely wonderful what Keith has done. We jumped ship after 5 years, okay? Keith kept it going with a single-minded determination, and not only continued to keep it going, but he improved it. He improved on what we'd done. All sorts of amazing things with live orchestras, 17mm, 35mm film. You know what he's done over the years better than I do, and I think it's fantastic. And I know there's a rumour going around that this is the last one. Well, if it is, but I'd just like to say I think it's been a fantastic achievement for Keith and his team, a lot of them here now and others who aren't, over the years, so congratulations.
Long may it continue.
One time we used to have a newsreel, trailers, cartoons, the main feature film. You don't get any of that these days. All they're interested in is selling your ice cream. People don't come around your house to watch video. They don't say, can I come around and watch your television set? But they do come around pretty smartish when they find you've got a complete print of Gone with the Wind.
If you can't find a bargain downstairs, there's a good chance you'll get one at the highlight of Durand's open days, the auction.
Two black and white sandals, the Lady and the Tramp, and three comedy dolls. That's the average.
When video came along, Super 8 took a nosedive, went down, and a lot of people were convinced that that was the end of Super 8. But about 3 years ago, the interest started to come back. We started to release films, and we're showing a steady increase every year.
Thank you.
Thank you.